New overnight, Danville Police are investigating after someone fired shots in the Dick's Sporting Goods parking lot. Police say it happened around 7:20 last night in the parking lot on Holt Garrison Parkway. Witnesses say four people were leaving the store when one of them pulled a gun from his pants and fired 3 to 4 shots. Police say the three others left the area and the suspect got into a gray or silver-colored SUV, possibly a Jeep. No injury or damage was reported.